Hi, welcome to Top Rack Aquatic Equipment. Today, we're going to show you our RO system unit. So we have the 400 GPD unit and the 150 GPD unit. So GPD stands for gallon per day. Okay, so what's included in the package is that we have the tubing. So we have the white tubing. So the white tubing will connect to the feed water. So this will be connecting to your water hose, okay, to your water pipe. And then we have the black tubing. The black tubing will be connected to the wastewater or the drainage water. And then of course we have the blue tube, which is the pure RO water. And now of course we have two different types of adapter to connect to your hose. And one RO membrane that's included as well. So how are we gonna install this RO membrane? So first, you have to disconnect the blue tab, press it in, and put it, disconnect the tube. And then use the wrench to open up. The RO housing. So for the O-ring, it will be the one that is going inside. Okay, and then just use your wrench to give it a twist. And then connect back the tube. Okay, so once you install the membrane, you have to flush the system. So of course you have to feed in the water first. So you have to turn this parallel to the connectors and flush the system for 30 minutes to 1 hour. You only need to flush the system once when you install the membrane or you change the filter or the cartridge. So after the flushing for 30 minutes to one hour, turn it back and this system is good to go. So the Singapore water pressure is usually range from 30 to 50 psi. So of course the higher psi you have, you will get a better flow rate. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.